Hi, I'm Adam, your Park Fit coach, and this is the push-up bar. The push-up bar is good for upper body strength. It can be done in many different ways, but here's a couple of options for you.
The starting position is facing down with weight distributed on the hands and feet. The body should be straight, stomach muscles engaged, and the hands are placed shoulder width apart, the plank position. Lower your body until your chest touches, not resting, at the bottom of the movement, and then return to the starting position. This is one repetition. Breathe in on the way down and breathe out as you come back up. Keep your shoulders back and positioned over your hands. Remember, you can change your hand positions to change the muscles targeted. Close hand position targets your triceps. Wider grip targets your lats. For more difficulty, increase the time which it takes to lower yourself down. Push up fast to develop more explosive power.
I'm Adam Glossop for Park Fit. Get out there, enjoy the equipment, and remember, healthy body, healthy life.